Hi, my name is Peter Hinton, and I am the Artistic Director of English Theatre here at Canada's National Arts Centre. And I'm here to tell you about our family program for this year that includes a production of The Changeling. And The Changeling is a Swedish story by Selma Lagerlöf, who in Sweden is an incredibly important literary figure, both in the world of adult fiction and in children's fiction. And she's a very, very important Swedish author, being the first woman to win the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1909. And we're thrilled to be presenting this dramatic treatment of her famous, famous story, The Changeling. Now, while you might not have heard of The Changeling per se, let me tell you a little about the plot, and you'll go, oh, okay, that story. And The Changeling is part of a tradition of Swedish folk tales that tell the story where the trolls who live in the forests switch or exchange a troll baby for a human baby. And that's exactly what happens in this play. And we've commissioned a brand new translation of the Lagerlöf story by Sylvia Soderlund, who is a Canadian Swede, and she's done a new translation of it, where we follow a human family who go to find their child, which they've left under a hazel bush, find only that it's been replaced by a troll baby. And so they decide that they have to raise this troll child as though it were their own. And you sort of deal with all of the hardships and difficulties that they run into, because trolls don't like to drink cream and eat cheese and coo softly in their mother's arms. They like to eat rats, and they like to eat the slop from the pig trough, and it starts driving the family crazy. And not only are the husband and wife driven apart by the troll baby in their life, who screams and cries 24 hours a day missing his troll mother, but also the farm cat and the farm goose also get a bit distracted and tense with this troll child. And it's a really beautiful story, because like all great fairy tales, it operates on many levels at once. On one hand, it's a tale of a fantastical troll child and a human couple and how they try to raise that troll. But also it can be interpreted in allegorical ways. What it must feel like to be a young child and have a new baby come into the house. What it is, we know, for the parents, but what is it for the kids as well, of a new entity that demands the mother's love, that is up all night crying. The play explores those kinds of things and really shows the depth and degree of love. What does love take, particularly when it's not easily given or easily won. And it's going to contain lots of songs and folk songs from a Swedish folklore tradition. And it's proving a great challenge for myself as the director and E.O. Sharp, who's the designer, because we have to climb a mountain in this play. There's an incredible scene where the barn at the farm catches on fire. We've got trolls, humans, cats, geese. The cast of five play 20-odd characters. So it's going to be very visually rich, very lush, very exciting, and a really beautiful story about love from Sweden that the whole family can really enjoy and interpret on many different levels.